Carolyn, that is the cutest kitten I've ever seen.